A master class is about getting results. A master class is not merely about getting information, because information is very, very freely available. But the information that is available is so unstructured and so all over the place that it's going to be very difficult for you to get the right thing at the right time in the right manner. And in the master class, you not only get a very, very structured information in a very crisp manner, but you also get the mindset behind it, because without the right mindset, just having that information, see, it is a lot of work to use all that information, and it doesn't translate into results if you do not use it step by step. So one of the things that you need to use step by step is always ask the question that what I need to stop doing. Actually, if you notice that whenever most of you see me doing so many things in a day, and you must be wondering that how I manage to do so many things on any average day, it is because I am very clear about what I do not do. So here I want you to develop this mindset of asking yourself in all areas of life what you need to stop doing, because you may be doing the right thing, but if you're also doing the wrong thing, it is kind of nullified many times. So one thing which I said is overwashing or overuse of shampoo, saying that my dandruff doesn't go away, my scalp itches a lot, so let me use two times, let me use a shampoo, or let me use one shampoo which is anti-dandruff and one shampoo which is regular. So it's very, very common mistake, and that kind of keeps maintaining your dandruff. Temporarily you may feel really good about it, but your dandruff just comes back. And then I spoke about water, of temperature of water, so too hot water of the scalp I do not recommend at all. Yes, if you're oiling your hair and initially you want to make sure that a little hot water is going to help you remove that oil, maybe when you're rinsing off the shampoo initially you can use it, but after you've rinsed off the shampoo, I want you to make sure that you use lukewarm water, or if possible tap water on your scalp, so that the irritation is settled down, because hot water is going to irritate and dry your scalp. Sugar and sugary foods, the diet lecture, it's a brilliant lecture. It's small, but then because there's so much to talk about diet, I've only spoken about the most important things that one needs to do in diet. It could be difficult to follow unless you decide to, you know, try it for a small period of time, maybe as little as 2 weeks, and in as little as 2 weeks, forget all the other positive things that you will see. You will see a change in your energy levels, and I think it all begins there, because you know, energy is everything. When you are at a higher energy, you will get a lot more things done. So I have said that you need to majorly cut down on your sugar and sugary foods, and I really want you to do it. Probably I will tell you many times during the masterclass as gentle reminders. Also, processed food, no cornflakes, no muesli, no bakery, no chips. When I say no, if you ask me, do I avoid all of these completely? No, I don't. I only eat them in moderation, and every time I eat them, I do not feel that I'm eating something which is healthy. I'm aware that I'm choosing to eat something that is not so healthy, and I keep it in moderation. And the last thing is stimulants and food with preservatives. So like Chinese food which has MSG these days, not a lot of Chinese food has it, but food which has a lot of preservatives and stimulants, and food which kind of makes you feel very, very alert, and then makes you crave those kind of foods, generally have some kind of stimulants. So pay more attention to your body, eat more mindfully. So the more you start paying attention to what food does to your body and start limiting foods which give you a high and a low, you will see that your dandruff comes under control. So also, conditioners on the scalp is absolutely no. Conditioners are to coat the hair. They have no role on the scalp. A very, very common thing which everybody knows about, but then it's important to talk about it, so I've covered it in the masterclass. Alcohol based products like sprays, like curlers, like straighteners, products that contain alcohol, when we do certain kind of hairstyles, we use certain hair setting sprays, they contain a lot of alcohol. Be very careful that these sprays do not touch your scalp, because alcohol is extremely irritating and dehydrating. Using very, very hot tools, using very hot blow dryers, using irons again and again and using them too close to the scalp, all of these will cause dandruff because of dehydration. I think because we've understood where it all begins, it's actually about keeping the balance of the oil and the moisture, and anything that's going to disrupt that balance is going to keep your scalp irritated. Anything that's going to keep your scalp irritated is going to form some form of dandruff. So having said this, I want you to just take a note of what you have been doing wrong, because awareness is the first step to transformation. So go through it again, go through your typical days and just ask yourself what one or two or three things have you been doing wrong and what would you like to stop doing or at least reduce doing.